There's a song that the Everly Brothers had out years and years and years ago. And then Alison Krauss and Robert Plant brought it back. And it's pretty good. So it's called Gone, Gone, Gone. So we're going to take a look at it. It's capo 2. It's E, A, E, B, C sharp minor. Whatever you do it, B minor, move it up to 2. I play it all this way. I play 4, 6, 6, 5, 4. Okay, and then there's an A, G, A. When I play the E, I play this. So I keep my, here's my E, and then I keep my first finger on G, G at 1, and just take everything else off and play that. And I play the lower string. Same thing with A. I just play the A, and I take my whole finger off. Here's Robert and Allison to play it in for us. Gone, gone, gone. That's a nice one.